serving communities from Liberty Village all the way to Thorncliffe Park, while putting more than 200,000 people closer to rapid transit. Set to take nearly 28,000 cars off the road and reduce crowding at existing transit hubs. From one end of the city to the other in under 30 minutes, this is a new subway for Toronto.